Can he reel and go up the middle? He finds an opportunity here with Blaine Johnson. He too goes. Cas Bolt can keep going. Give the handball, Woody. Oh, Levi wasn't looking. It ricocheted back to Wood. Levi took his eyes off the ball. Oh, no. No, no, no. Guy, by golly gosh, did you see that?
Their final chances, their confidence going forward. The captain breaks out of the middle, has a bounce. Can he go all the way home? Drives it long, goal square, all the way home. If anybody can, solid cap.
Just when the game situation dictated that the captain had the lift, and he's done it. He's willed himself. Great chase from Watts, didn't get there. He's kicked it over 60 metres.
Carly working hard on Franklin Jenner. Will this whip bring the house down from outside 50? Well, that's probably the start everyone was after. And there's the celebration. Hunts down Lloyd.
We're
a huge round of applause here. I'll let you explain, Jason.
Well, this is systematic applause from the Swans cheer squad, and it's generated through all the Swans supporters. The 7-minute mark of the third quarter in honour of number 37. They're showing their support for Adam Goods. Fantastic gesture.
Adam Goods, if you're watching, this is for you. Everybody wants you back to football. Yeah. Everybody wishes you the best.
They will man up and force them along to a contest. Most players on one side of the ground here.
Two-point game, straight down the middle. Big mark. Everton in the hole. Pops it back. Mundy. Why did Richmond go down the middle? A hush falls over the MCG. Tiger fans can't believe it. The boos. From 50. Looks good. Looks sensational.
Fremantle have dragged themselves off the canvas to win at the MCG by 4 points. Dockers win a thriller. Heartbreak for the Tigers. And the Dockers hold on the top spot and gain some revenge from 6 weeks ago when they were beaten on their home patch.
Lindsay Thomas feeding for him. Saad getting there.
Oh, Lindsay! That is an absolute ripper.
He hung up there for an eternity.
No beauty.
Turned side on top of him.
Too far out to score. Centres it nicely. Oh, well, too tall for the man coming out on the lead. Delivio grabbed by Marriage. Sends it down towards full forward. Awkward one to deal with. Cochin looking for a way through. What a goal! Lying on the ground, Cochin threw it on the boot. Quick thinking. And they needed that inspiration from their captain.
To be able to get a boot to that. Thought he was gone for all money. Great goal.
Drives it long, hoping for Walters.
Oh!
Up into the night sky.
He had the perfect run and sit. Henderson trapped under it. That's a great mark.
Haynes, he's got to run it. He's not sure who to kick it to. That's Ryan. That's the perfect smother. That's the perfect steal. And that's the perfect dribble goal. Gary Ablett, he's back and he's at his best.
We get one of those every week, though.
Oh, absolutely.
Magnificent stuff from the champ.
Gregson bounces off Pendlebury. No easy feat. Coming through Motlop. Wonderful stuff. Vardy over the top. Now Menzel again, right on the 50. Can he kick a goal this time? You bet he can. What a fairy tale. What a fairy tale. And Cathy has lived through it all. Well done to her too.
Well, every picture tells a story.
You can't begin to imagine what type of emotional weight they've had to deal with, these players. How incredibly personal it is for them. You just take your hat off to them. So much respect for the way they've handled themselves and the ability to come out here tonight and put in a very, very respectable performance.
Fantastic scenes here.